Hello, I'm Miss Ruby Hart, and the next picture book we have for you is Where the Sea Meets the Shore by Kate Messner and Callie Seesmeyer. It's a seaside delight, a wonderful adventure about two children who are spending time at their nan's cottage on the edge of the beach. Each morning as they wake, they wait for the tide to go out so they can go and play on the sand, where they discover lots of new creatures along the seashore and in the sea. Children will wish they were there. And there's an added extra at the back, Discover More, with descriptions of the creatures that are found along the seashore and in the sea. We give this 3 paws. Thank you for listening.